These are the Brennan Bears, a young team that reached state last year but unfortunately came short at the end. These are the Harlan Hawks, longtime Brennan rivals, whether that's basketball or football. And this is Kingston Flemings, the number one point guard in Texas of the class of 2025. And on the opening game of the season, he went off. Two stacked teams, two skilled point guards, going head to head to start off the season. The long road back to state starts here.
It's that time of year where we bring you to the hardwood for some high school basketball, starting with the matchup featuring the number one guard in Texas for the class of 2025, Kingston Flemings. Flemings and the Brennan Bears taking on the Harlan Hawks.
Harlan boys were in action tonight. They were a playoff team last year, multiple rounds, so they're a respectable program. But I say this to preface the performance from Brennan Jr. Kingston Fleming. 6'2", currently ranked in the top 100 nationally in his class. Offers from the likes of Texas, Bama, LSU, even the Kansas Jayhawks hitting his inbox a couple weeks ago. And tonight, in the first quarter from the jump, the stove was hot.
Metro.
shy of breaking his career high.
I felt like my shot was kind of just on. You know, the whole game, they were kind of like not helping a lot. So I could get to the rim too. I feel like I missed a few easy ones at the rim. Other than that, I had some good threes. Got some good shooters around me, so the whole court is open. So I feel like I just get whatever I want. We played decent. Our defense wasn't good at all. I feel like we scored 75. We're going to score like that every game. But in order to beat the good teams, Stony Point, Lake Travis, you know, teams in the state, we're going to have to play better defense. So I feel like we had a decent game for early on. But, you know, we're going to keep on growing and get better from here.